work, and I know.
Yeah.
I have seen that essentially.
Yeah.
Unconsciously, subconsciously, you start moving toward that direction, right? So that's on the dream part. Now, the part two is gonna be about assimilation of what all we have done. So I would want you to, on certain or on a page, write down all your six baselines. Then you write down all the E codes that you have defined. These are the initial E codes, not the E codes in the outcome that you talked about. The E codes. Then you're gonna talk about the ultimate outcome. So you know, in the outcome
class,
you talked about what's the ultimate outcome.
One outcome, right?
That one, the ultimate outcome, that one outcome that came across, break it into power leaves, write down the 4 or 5 power leaves. Also, write down the top 3 outcomes that you had defined for that particular year. Okay, we did 3 and we picked up one as a master one. Write down the top 3 5-year outcomes also. Okay? And which is the mastermind or the support team that you have formed? List down. So when that we did that activity of which are the people who give you fun, energy, love, respect, and so forth, create those a list of those people who are gonna constantly inspire and gonna work with you towards making this particular dream happen. Right? With this entire assimilation, I would want you to write down your own definition of success. Okay, what would success mean to you after you've done for this program and when you're coming toward the end? What would success mean to you after this particular course that you've done? And how do you know you're successful? When do you know you're successful? And just write it down for yourself. It is again different. What your definition of success would be different from that question, would be different from mine. But in your mind, what do you define success? Extremely important, because success is always contextual and success is what you define for yourself. You may be successful in my eyes, but at times when I have a conversation with you, you may think, no, I'm not even successful. So it's also relative, it's all always against a particular yardstick that you do. So I would want you to do that. Anything else which you need to do for yourself, which is gonna help you do better in your life? What new skills do you need to learn? Okay, if in, during these 5 weeks you've identified things that you need to learn, possibly you need to acquire for your outcome, for your basis of baseline, for your career aspiration and so forth, what can happen? Which part of your personality or the character also possibly needs to go through a transition or an improvement, right? That's again, I'm sure a lot of insightful, you've gone through a journey where a lot of those questions would have come, okay, can I do that, how can I do it, if you want a job or to be own job, or what all do you need to do more to achieve that, those statements. And the last page of this document is a document called the Success Blueprint, right? Put all these in one single sheet and that is your Success Blueprint. Okay, that's something apart from the vision board. I want you to refer whenever you are up, down in your life, anything that is happening to you, but that is the summary of what you're going to do. Who you are, what do you want to do, what do you want, what success means for you, what's your aspiration, what's your purpose of life, so and so forth. It just puts it into one single sheet. It's like a strategy sheet, it's a blueprint sheet. It's something that defines who you are and where you essentially want to be.
Yeah.
Right? So, yeah, this is what this for this exercise we'll meet again. I want you to spend at least 2-3 hours in this exercise to prepare the blueprint, assimilate, think through, and come up with a success blueprint. Two outcomes we are looking at. One is your vision statement, vision board, and second is your success board. Right? Spend the most of your time, last 5-7 weeks of a reflection has to come here, go back, connect back. This is gonna define the result and the outcome. Because our relationship